Alright, time once again to take on Master Koga. None of those attacks, none of those bombs hit Koga. Oh, now we got Suga here too. Yeah. Suga's gone. We still have to beat Master Koga. Okay, wrong thing. The fight took almost 10 minutes.
Man, you missed the part where we get walloped.
I am afraid we cannot overlook this failure.
Can't do it,
Seer. Fate decides all. Even this defeat.
Huh?
As you well know. If you decided to turn against him, you would make an enemy of Calamity Ganon. So you see them. Good. We will need each other's help if we are to achieve our plan. In the name of Calamity, Ganon, you and I are bound. Let us turn our eyes to the task before us.
Yeah.
These Sheikah Towers, they are rather useful, I admit.
I know, right? Oh, but just wait. There's one more thing I gotta show ya.
When courage fails, so the Damnal Forest is the next one here. But I'm not going to do that one. We're not going to go there quite yet. Let's see what I could do here. I'm gonna try this one again. I don't think I've done this one yet at all. Actually. Yeah, it's the other one, I think, was ice, and this is in the desert. Thank you. Okay, only a few hundred enemies left. Get to 3,000. I know half the time limit remains, but I think I'll be just fine. At least I hope I'll be just fine. Gonna make it after all. I was so close. Couldn't quite do it. I thought I was gonna make it and then I didn't. Oh well. Alright, let's do this one. So we're well past level 10 for this. I couldn't see the Hylene captain there for a second. Shoot, I've only got 2 minutes left. Only gotten to half. And that's it. I'm not gonna restart that battle though, because then I'm gonna lose all the experience points I got from that. So, on that note, I think we will call it quits for this episode. Thank you very much for watching. And of course, if you're enjoying this Let's Play series, then please let me know in the comments.
For once, you've done well.
As I unlock Sekiro's supplies. Accessible, but yeah. Like I said, if you're enjoying this series, let me know in the comments, and we will see you next time.